Well, this is how may I help you?
Hola, my name is Carmen, and I rented a car there earlier this morning.
Mm-hmm.
And
what can I do for you?
Has anyone called in, maybe said that they misplaced a briefcase or something?
No, they haven't. No one's reported anything missing today. What time did you rent the car?
This morning, but when I reached under the seat, there was a briefcase full of money in there.
Really?
Yes. So then I was like, well, if there's a briefcase full of money under the seat, I wonder what's in the trunk, like a dead body?
You can bring the briefcase back.
No. I'm not going to bring the briefcase. I'm absolutely not going to bring the briefcase back because I believe it's evidence.
Well, maybe you should take it to the police station and...
No, I'm on probation, which is why I got rid of the gun that I found under the passenger seats.
You said there was a gun in the car?
No, there was. Yeah, exactly. There was a gun in the car, but I'm on probation, so I didn't want to get caught with it, so I sold it.
Who did you sell? What?
I sold it to a drug dealer. Duh. I also sold the half a kilo of yowder I found in the trunk.
No.
Yes. I did. I really did sell it to him. And now I want to take the money from the drugs and gun sales and upgrade to an exotic car like a Lamborghini Mercedes. Yo, bitch, she's so thirsty.
Okay, then why don't you take everything out of it, return the vehicle, and just mention what happened.
Because I already stole the stereo.
What?
What?
What stereo?
What?
Did you take out insurance on the vehicle?
No.
If you took the stereo out of the vehicle, ma'am, we're going to have to charge you.
I ain't worried about that.
Excuse me?
Maybe because I have all of this money, and maybe because in the glove compartment there was a whole gang of weed.
I think you really rented your vehicle somewhere else. There's no way any of those items would have been in our vehicle.
Okay, so I'll keep it then.
It's not mine.
All right.
You can keep it.
I can keep the car? Thank you. That's very nice of you. I really appreciate it because now I can spend this.
What is your last name?
I can now spend this money on what I've been really wanting to get. Something very important for me and my family.
Okay, well, I wish you the best.
Ass implants.
Okay, well, and enjoy it.
Hello?